Hey guys, so the big question is, why have I decided to go vegan? And I've been getting a lot of messages about it, and I really just wanted to explain it to you guys as best as I possibly could. And I guess for me, ever since I was a little kid, I've really loved animals. I never liked to see them in pain. I never liked to see them uncomfortable or, you know, distressed. And then, you know, I tried to do this a few years ago, back in 2012, and I couldn't quite do it properly. My mind was focused on trying to compete and trying to do other things, and I probably didn't give myself the right time or the right opportunity to learn about how to do it. And I probably didn't have anything deep-seated enough to keep me on track to do it. But after, for me, seeing, you know, a lot of trucks hauling a lot of animals around in closed, confined spaces, and the way that it made me feel, I just didn't seem right to me. I saw a couple of videos on YouTube where I saw the animals were, you know, taken to places, they're, you know, taken away from their parents and separated, and it just didn't sit right. It made me feel terrible. I found myself sitting in the car thinking about it for a long period of time, and then I just thought, you know what, now's the time, I'm gonna do it. And you know, if it affects my performance in an adverse way, then I don't care. I'm just gonna do it because that's the way it makes me feel. But to be honest, I think even doing the plant-based diet, I think I'm actually gonna thrive. I really feel like if you do it and do it well, you can have amazing results. And for me, at the end of the day, my number one reason for taking the plant-based route and going vegan was I just don't wanna contribute to animal distress. That's my number one reason. I wanna help them, I want them to thrive, I want them to be happy. Just like I see my dogs and my cats at home, I want them to be as happy as those guys. My number two reason is the environment. I feel like we're at a point with the environment that we need to do some serious change. We need to make some serious changes. And for me, going down this path, from everything that I've read and everything that I've listened to, if we can all pitch in, you know, either go down that route of plant-based if you want to, or just eat less animal products, we're doing a good thing for the environment. And you know, I feel like we're going to be helping, you know, a cause greater than the one just around us, or greater than the one just within ourselves and in our health. So that's my number two reason, is the environment. And my number three reason is health. So I think I can really, you know, increase my performance by doing it. You know, if anything, so far what I've done is just increase the amount of colorful food on my plate. It's made me think outside the box a little bit with the way that I do eat, and it's also made me a little bit more conscious about what goes on my plate. And if anything, that's only a bonus. So they're my reasons, guys. And you know, whether you agree with them or not, or whether you think that my performance is gonna go up or go down, and I've had lots of people message me saying both of those stories, I really think I can thrive doing it. I feel great. After doing my 7-day fast, I lost a lot of weight, and now my weight's back to normal. I've been doing vegan for over 3 months, almost 4 months now, and I feel amazing. I wake up every day feeling good. I feel great about my food choice, and I know that I'm doing something good for the environment as well. So that's why I did it.
Yeah, nigga, I'm still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nah, nigga.
Guess who's back?
Steve. Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about
it. If you ain't up on things,
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaf, still